The New York Giants quarterback situation is arguably the worst quarterback situation that we've ever seen in the National Football League. I mean, just take a look at our QBs. We have Daniel Jones, who last season threw 2 touchdowns and 6 interceptions. We have Drew Lock, who was just cut by the Seahawks of all teams. And then we have Tommy DeVito, who had 3 good games and then started to play, like, terrible afterwards. I'm Matt Fonseca, and that's my rant.